The search is on for a killer after a deadly shooting near Maryland and Stewart in downtown. Metro says they arrived at the scene around 10:30 last night and found the victim. Residents in the neighborhood say they heard a single shotgun blast. Metro says the victim's believed to be an Asian male in his late 50s. He may have been homeless. If you have any information, please contact police.